Easter Lilies by Julia Caroline Doar, read for LibriVox.org by Larry Wilson. O ye dear and blessed ones who are done with sighing, do the Easter lilies blow for you today? Do the shining angels, through heaven's arches flying, bear the snow-white blossoms on your breasts to lay? For we cannot reach you, O our well-beloved. Nothing can we do for you save to hold you dear. From our close embraces you are far removed, and our empty yearnings cannot bring you near. Once on Easter mornings glad we gave you greeting, gave you fair flowers singing, Christ is risen today. Hands were clasped together, hearts and lips were meeting, earth and we together sang a roundelay. Now yet why repine we? Ye are done with sorrow. Life and Lent are over, and their prayers and tears. After night of watching came the glad tomorrow, came the blessed sunshine of the eternal years. Surely in Jerusalem, where the Lord Christ reigneth, ye with saints and martyrs keep this festal day, and the holy angels, ere its glory waneth, heaven's own Easter lilies on your breast shall lay. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.